The 21st China Green Food Expo and 14th BioFetch China ended in Xiamen yesterday. The order transaction volume of the Hainan exhibitor group exceeded 10 million yuan. Three Hainan companies won the Exhibition Product Gold Award. Through the expo, enterprises have further promoted Hainan's characteristic agricultural products brand and expanded the sales channels of agricultural products. They will drive the agricultural efficiency and increase farmers' income.